love, respect, understanding. These are little things that can make the world go round. Being part of a family is a gift that each one of us must experience. Each of us belongs in a family that is very unique and different from others. A family has beliefs and values that other families may not understand, which is why one does not have any right to dismiss a person for being part of a family that he or she is not willing to appreciate.
Kinship refers to human relationship, that is, a person's relationship by blood or marriage to another person or others. It creates a network of social relationships that are basic and essential in the lives of most humans in most societies. Kinship by blood basically include people related either by descent or by marriage. Refers to relationship by descent, that is, the relationship that arises in one's group of origin, or that which refers to genetic relatedness. It is also called consanguinity. Kinship by marriage, a socially or ritually recognized union or legal contract between spouses that establishes rights and obligations between them. Between them and their children, and between them and their in-laws. The kinship by marriage or the human relation through marriage is commonly called affinity. Endogamy is a practice of marrying within a specific social group, territory, case, or ethnic group. Exogamy is a practice of marrying outside one social group. Monogamy is the practice of marrying one person. On the other hand, polygamy is the custom of having more than one legal spouse at the same time. As such, it is a marriage which involves more than two partners. Polygyny is a practice of a man marry several women. Polyandry is a practice of a woman marry several men. Kinship by ritual is the godparenthood, compadrazgo, in predominantly Catholic societies like in Latin America and the Philippines. Parents choose godparents, ninong and ninang, for the child's baptism, confirmation, and marriage. A godparent is then tied to the parents, and even to his or her co-godparents, as co-parents, kumpare, pare, or kumare, mare, to the child. Family and the household. Family refers to a group of people living together and functioning as a single household, usually consisting of parents and their children. Basically, the people composing a family are related by marriage, birth, or blood. A nuclear family or elementary family, in its simplest form, comprises a couple and at least one child. Nuclear families usually center on a married couple, a husband and his wife, hence, are also called conjugal families. Alternative definitions have also evolved to include family units with a step-parent or those headed by same-sex parents. Extended family is practically a complex family system generically composed of parents and their children that live with other relatives. Reconstituted family is that which is formed by the joining of two adults through marriage, cohabitation, or civil partnership, in which either one or both of the adults have a child or children from a previous relationship living in their home, also known as a blended family. Transnational families are those which adopt separate living arrangements in two or more countries but retain close links with their homeland. Politics of kinship. In highly urbanized societies, kinship relations may extend to people an individual or a family has political affiliation with. Political dynasty may refer to the system of succession of political leaders from the same family or line, or to the family or clan that maintains power for many generations. Political alliance, as political parties may be formed by the joining of forces of political families. Political alliances may be created by the collaboration among some political parties. A political alliance, also called political coalition and political bloc in some states.